TBH, his attempt at small talk was so awkward that even the silence felt compelled to chime in.